Are you curious about careers in science?
Hi, I'm Genesis, and today I'm here with Dr. Liz McCullagh. Liz, can you tell me where you are and what you do?
I am faculty at Oklahoma State University, where I study neuroscience. I'm really interested in how we, or more accurately, the brain, tells us where a sound is coming from in our environment. So I really want to understand all the different factors that might influence our ability to figure out where a sound comes from.
How does the brain process sound?
The brain processes sound actually first with our ears. So we can understand the different frequencies that we hear. It could be low, like a bass, or really high, like if you've taken some helium. The other thing that the ear actually knows also is how loud a sound is. So it could be really soft, like a whisper, or it could be really loud, like if somebody's yelling.
What's a typical day of work like for you?
Most of my job actually involves working with students. So I meet with my students in the lab, and we also go out into the field. We've been collecting some wild rodents from around Oklahoma. So we bring them back into the lab and then see how their brains respond to all those different sound stimuli.
What's the most rewarding part of your job?
Have you ever had that aha moment where something just clicks and you're like, oh, I get it? That is my favorite part of the job. And that happens so often in science, when not only does it happen in you, but it can happen in one of your students.
What is your advice to kids, especially girls, who are interested in a career like yours?
Ask lots and lots of questions. And I think you'd be surprised by how just even the simplest question can really change the way that somebody thinks about something. And maybe you can have an aha moment like that too.
After talking with Dr. Liz McCullagh, neuroscience sounds like a blast! Explore your possibilities!